Gracias. Thank you. Thank you. Gracias. Gracias. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Prince Roland aka Osmond or Ozzy is most proud of achieving first place in the middle school chemistry Olympiad. We would like to thank his middle school English teacher, who is his mother, and has given him much encouragement. John Twin, future fans want to work hard at the university. Congratulations, George Wayne. The University of Faculty of Engineering Entrance Award, the University of Victoria President's Entrance Scholarship, the 1705 BCD Vernon Royal Canadian Army Cadet Corps Scholarship, and in addition, I would like to call upon Marina Sumka to present the Ministry of Education District Project Scholarship. She would like to especially thank Mr. G for changing her perspective of the world. In addition, she would like to thank Mr. Levi. You deserve much more recognition. Veronica hopes to become an amazing mechanic and phenomenal well-known artist. Veronica is the proud recipient of the following scholarships. Earlier this year, Veronica was awarded the school district number 22 dual credit program tuition scholarship to enroll in the heavy-duty mechanics program. And at this time, I would like to call upon Mrs. Michelle Bennett to present the Anne Barton Memorial Award to Veronica. Congratulations, Veronica. Cameron would like to thank most of his teachers for helping him in his classes. We would also like to thank his parents for all of their support. Cameron plans to attend college with the ultimate goal of completing a degree in science. Well done, Cameron. Andrea Kamali. Saranga, aka Dave Saranga, would like to thank the teachers and friends who helped him get through high school. He plans to attend university to study civil engineering in 2018. All the best to you, Saranga. Nick is proud to be here today and graduating. We would like to thank his best bud for making him wiser. Nick plans to attend Oak Harbor College to earn a bachelor's degree, a business degree. That's what she's getting. That's all taking a snatch. We'll always remember his time to take him home sports and spending time with the boys. He's proud of being a part of the most outstanding rugby player, and we'd like to thank those who supported him along the way, especially Coach Scheller and Olin. Satchel's plans are to go to Victoria to play rugby. Earlier this year, Ms. Castro was awarded the school district's Girlfriend Program Tuition Scholarship to enroll in the Automotive Service Technician Program. Congratulations, Castro. Honorable members, all of the time spent with Mrs. Harrison and Mrs. Hopper and winning a service and citizenship award in grade 11. He would like to thank Mr. Farrell Kennedy for making his time at school enjoyable. He would also like to thank Mrs. Jorgensen for forcing him to come to school. How in their plan to spend the next chapter of his life traveling across Canada in a van. Congratulations, Alan. Most memorable moment of Brandon was the field trip to Kelowna to view the job fair. She's proud of her track and field accomplishments over the years. Brianna's future plans are to continue working in her present position. Well done, Brianna. Bryce Musette. Bryce's plans for the future include traveling around the world and eventually attending a culinary school. All the very best to you, Bryce. Paula Heisey. Paula, referred to as Barbarian, referred to as the Barbarian by Mr. Scheller, would like to thank all his teachers, friends, and family who helped shape him into the person he is today. Paula plans to attend the university to study engineering. Best wishes, Paula. You're being on the honor roll for 8, 9, 10, as well as achieving perfect attendance 3 years in a row. That's a miracle. We'd like to thank Aaron's grandma, Aaron, Diana, and his grandma, and father for their continued support. Tristan has yet to decide on his immediate plans, but we're sure good things are to come. Congratulations, Tristan. Throughout the past 5 years. Chandel plans on staying comfortable and seeing what the world has in store. Well done, Chandel.
Owen Hollins. Owen, aka Howard Owen,
is most proud of being in the play in the government and its budget in grade 11. He would like to thank his friends for having his back. Tristan plans, or Owen plans to work for a couple of years to save money and then attend to a secondary school. All the very best to you, Owen. Ashley Newman. Ashley, aka Smash, would like to thank her friends and family for pushing her to be the best version of herself and her teachers for putting up with her over the years. I'd especially like to thank Mrs. Malcolm for helping me get here today. Ashley is excited for what comes next. Best wishes, Ashley. Liam Nelson. Liam, aka Liam Newsom, would like to thank all of his friends for being supportive. Earlier this year, Liam was awarded the School District Number 22 Dual Credit Program Tuition Scholarship to enroll in the Aircraft Maintenance Structures Program. Congratulations, Liam. Daphne Newman. She hopes to spend the next chapter of her life traveling around the world. Well done. Kathy Newing. Kathy would like to thank Wikipedia for going the extra mile to help her study and get her to where she is today, graduating. Congratulations, Kathy. Mignon Park. Mignon, or Alex, would like to thank all of them for their support. Tisha, Beck, Tiana, Osmond, Tiger, Sayer, Sayang, Sophie, Ali, Greg, Kieran, Ashley, Shea, and Ms. Harrison. Mignon's future plans include mandatory enlistment in the South Korean Army, followed by attending University in Korea. All the best to you, Daniel. Kayla, aka Lucifer, is proud of her honorable and her most memorable moment of volleyball was the field trip to college. She would like to thank Katie and Takio and Mrs. Taylor for their support. Kayla plans to continue becoming a professional animator or game developer. At this time, I'd like to call upon Mr. Joe Rogers to present the Ministry of Education District Project Scholarship to Kayla. Jake Kelsherman. Jake, aka Notch Jake, would like to thank his friends and family for their support. He would also like to thank his parents for allowing him to throw great parties for his friends. Congratulations, Jake. He would also like to shout out to his big sister for helping him with all of his homework in the past 5.5 years. Austin will have to attend Open Harbor College to complete the plumbing program in 2018. Well done, Austin. Anthony Prince. Anthony would like to thank his family, his friends, Mr. Shallow, and Mr. Olson for making this happen. We would like to share that high school was very enjoyable for him because of his experience with Bolton Athletics. Anthony's future plans are to keep working on his golf skills in hopes of becoming a pro. All very best to you, Anthony. Francis Revis. Francis is proud of being a consistent recipient of numerous Principal's Legends Award, winning gold medals in creative writing as well. And God's medal in Mr. 11. We'd like to thank Mr. G, Mr. Schreiber, Mr. Torrey, and Mrs. Maskell for their role in his education. We would also like to thank the following continuous support: Baby, Cassie, Lucas, Matt, Aish, James, Abu, Phoebe, Brandon, and Raven, and Brandon. Francis plans to attend the University of British Columbia to pursue a Bachelor's of Science and eventually complete a doctorate degree. Francis is the proud recipient of the Walpole Scholarships. Earlier this year, Francis was awarded the McDonald's Canada Employee Scholarship and a Cal Fire Scholarship Foundation. And at this time, I'd like to call upon Brett Jones to present the next Columbus 4949 Scholarship. In addition, I'd like to call upon John Mayfield to present the St. James Catholic Women's League Scholarship to Francis. I'll bring that to you, Francis. Leonora's proudest moments of hope include traveling to Manfield in grade 11 and participating in this year's Rad Fashion Show. She would like to thank her family and friends for their love and support and for helping her throughout school. Leonora's plans are to attend Open Harbor College, enroll in business specialized in accounting. Best wishes. Receiving multiple gold and silver medals for various subjects, including math and social studies. We would like to thank Matt for being funny and Lou for being our metaphorical punching bag. We would also like to thank Francis for being a great friend, and Mr. Anderson, Mr. Schreiber, and Mr. Garrett simply for being awesome. Lucas' plans for the future include attending the University of British Columbia Open Arts campus to pursue a Bachelor of Applied Sciences. Lucas is the proud recipient of the following scholarships and bursaries. Earlier this year, Lucas was awarded the Health Sciences Association Scholarship. At this time, I would like to call upon Mr. Ed Schreiber to present the Peter Eisman Memorial Math Scholarship to Lucas. In addition, I would like to call upon Stella Sogno to present the Royal Canadian Legion French 25 bursary. To present the Canadian Royal Purple Society Vernon Lodge number 123. to Louise. Congratulations, Louise. Mariah, I would like to thank her mom for filling her lunch kit, her teachers for filling her brain, and her friends for filling her heart. Mariah will be attending UCO in the fall to earn a Bachelor of Science specializing in environmental studies. I would like to call upon Dale Wilson to present the Corey Escarro Athletic Scholarship to Mariah. And I'd like to call upon Clara Patty Harrison to present the Lee Ramsey Memorial Award. Well done, Mariah. Kendra Sampson. Safety. She would like to thank everyone who is a friend to her, even if they may not talk anymore, as each and every one of you picked me up and kept me going. She would like to especially thank her BG for everything. Kendra's long-term goal is to find work that she is passionate about, preferably a job that enables her to work with after a few years. All the very best to you, Kendra. Nelson, we appreciate most everyone will welcome to his mission impossible. Nelson would like to thank Mrs. Falcon for helping him with pre-calculus math. He would also like to thank his family for supporting him most of the time, and most of all, he would like to thank Dylan for his unconditional love. Nelson plans to become a commercial airline pilot. I would like to call upon Mr. Richard Santos to present the Fraternal Order of Eagle Scholarship to Nelson. Best wishes, Louise Schroeder. Please, A.K.A. Schroeder, fondly remembers the happy times around the Christmas great night. He would like to thank his family for their support, Reese plans to attend Okanagan College in Penticton. Reese is the proud recipient of the following scholarships and bursaries. Earlier this year, Reese was awarded the School District 22 Field Credit Program Tuition Scholarship to enroll in the Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Mechanics Program. At this time, I would like to call upon Diana Martin to present the Diana Martin Trades Bursary. In addition, I would like to call upon Billy Barker to present the Vantage Fund Credit Union Bursary. Congratulations, Reese. Dylan Schreger. Dylan was never running on the people with the Forest Championship, meeting new friends in the Barker Lake Retreat. He would like to thank his friends for their support for Dylan planning to work for a year after graduating and then returning to his friends. Well done, Dylan. Ashen would like to thank the teachers and friends for loving, supporting, and encouraging him to work to the best of his ability. University to obtain his associate's degree and then for his education in the health field. All the best to you, Ashen. Priyanka Sharma. Priyanka, I'd like to thank the teachers over the years for encouraging her to be the best version of herself. She would also like to thank the friends for being there for her. Priyanka plans to attend Okanagan College to earn an associate's degree in science. I would like to call upon Dale Menendez to present the Hunter Community Auxiliary Youth Healthcare Volunteer Program Award to Priyanka. Best wishes, Priyanka. Alexandra Skrinikoff. Alexandra, a.k.a. Alexa Reno, most memorable moments that hopefully include being a grad school president, achieving principal's list throughout high school, and all the awesome grad friends. She would like to thank her home family, her parents for all of her support, her teachers for all of the good laughs, and all of her best friends for all of the good times. Alexandra's plans for the future are to be successful and happy. Congratulations, Alexander. Skye is yours. AKA Skye. I'd like to thank her mom and family for being supportive and her friends for making school by faster. Skye plans to take a break from school to gain more experience in the workforce. Well done, Skye. Jordan, also known as JFR, would like to thank his mother for her support and for making him the man that he is today standing on this stage. Jordan's future plans include becoming a music producer. All the very best to you, Jordan. Miriam is proud to be here today graduating. She would like to thank her mom for always being there for her, through the highs and the lows, and for giving her unconditional love and support. She would like to make a special thank you to her Aunt Larissa, her siblings, and all of her friends. Miriam's future plans are to complete the nursing unit assistant program through the School Career Center. Earlier this year, Miriam was awarded the School District Number 22 Dual Credit Program Tuition Scholarship to enroll in the nursing unit part of the program. Best wishes, Miriam. She's graduating from Portal today. She would like to thank Cassie and Francis for being there when needed. Baby plans for 10 nursing school. Congratulations, Baby. Saleya Saleya. Saleya, aka Saleya, or Princess, fondly looks back at becoming the 56th Princess Silver Star, modeling a new grad fashion show and Hawaii. She would like to thank her mom and brother for all of their love and support. She would also like to thank her friends, you all mean the world to me. A special thanks to Bailey for always being there for her, and also thanks to all of her teachers over the past 5 years. Saleya plans to attend university to pursue a degree in political science. Saleya is the proud recipient of the following scholarships and bursaries. Earlier this year, Saleya was awarded the Queen Silver Star Excellence Award and recently was the recipient of the Spirit Award from Okanagan College. At this time, I would like to call upon Patty Harrison to present the Okanagan College Community Spirit Award to Saleya. In addition, I would like to call upon Ms. Patricia Santos to present the Fraternal Order of Eagles Ladies of Liberty Bursary to Saleya. Congratulations, Simran. Simran Takar. Simran, aka Sims, most memorable moments of our program include all of the grad bonding moments, the Banfield 2016 field trip, the grad fashion show, all the grad friends and Michigan possible. She would like to thank Tiana for supplying her with endless bad jokes, which helped her get through the years, and all the teachers and support staff for their work. Simran plans to attend Okanagan College to help her pursue a career in the software industry. She has been given an award, the Mission Hill Elementary Parent Auxiliary Council Service Award.
Be given by Mr. Brock Hunter.
Thank you, Simran. Matthew Terrell. Matthew, or otherwise simply Matt, would like to thank Mr. G, Mr. Carter, Mr. Schrader, and Mr. Anderson for making school a more enjoyable place. We would also like to thank his friends Lucas, Abu, Francis, James, and Bradley for being great friends throughout high school. Matthew plans to attend Portland College to pursue a Bachelor of Computer Information Science. All the very best to Matthew. Kevin Tebow. Kevin would like to thank Schrader for making math a little bit easier with his bright personality. Kevin plans to attend the University of Victoria to become an engineer. Kevin is the proud recipient of the following scholarships. He received the University of Faculty of Engineering Entrance Award and the Interior Savings Scholarship. I would like to call upon Darian Cooper to present the Clarence Bolton Staff Award to Kevin. Dana Wagner. Dana would like to thank the staff team 2 months. They have shown her kindness and support, and for that reason, she is grateful. Nana's future plans are to take a year off and then apply to attend the University of Mexico. All the very best to you, Nana. Saya Wong. Saya A.K. Allison is proud to have taken part in the Arts Academy, completing Food Safe Level 1 and winning a silver medal in cook training. She would like to take thank Mrs. Cooper for providing her with lots of help, even though she isn't an international student. She would also like to thank Mr. G for providing her lots of help with law and psychology. Mr. G, you made me love these two subjects. You have pretty much inspired my future plans. Suya plans to attend the Royal Military College of Canada and want to join the RCMP. Well done, Suya. Karen Watts. Karen would like to thank his friends and family for keeping him on the right track through life. Earlier this year, Karen was awarded the School District 22 Dual Credit Program Tuition Scholarship to enroll in the Automotive Service Technician Program. All the very best to the Karen. Sarah Peter. Sarah was long in the back of all the ladies respect in the drama department. She is very proud that she completed the Dual Credit College Program studying hairdressing at PBSS, earning the top mark on the red seal exam. She would like to thank Mr. Levi, Mrs. Dalton, Mrs. Hopper, Mr. Stiff, Mrs. Mascal, Mrs. Jorgensen, Mr. Dixon, and Mrs. Thornburn. Best wishes, Sarah. Connor Beck. AKA Swim Shorts. Most memorable moment while Colton was winning a challenge against the green shadow. You know that. We would like to thank his parents and friends for believing him. Congratulations, Connor. Kieran, or Big Girl, would like to thank friends, family, and his girlfriend for supporting him all these years. Future plans are to win the Lotto 649 and retire. Good luck. Tracy Hughes. Tracy would like to thank Algie and Patty Harrison for keeping it real and encouraging her. She would also like to thank Mrs. C for helping me through math and for her kindness. Casey will be attending Thompson University in the fall of 2017 to pursue a Bachelor of Arts degree. At this time, I'd like to call upon Mr. Al G to present the Colton Humanities Scholarship to Casey. All of your guests to Casey. Most proud of the several times he made Roll of Distinction, Honor Roll, and Principal's List. He is also proud of earning the gold medals in Biology 11 and Spanish 11. He would like to thank Mr. G, Mr. Schrader, and Ms. Arnold for supporting him throughout his high school career. He would also like to thank his friends Francis, Mohammed, Chris, Owen, Liam, Noah, and Matt for all of the memories over the years. James plans to attend post-secondary school to study either marine biology or business management. Congratulations, James. Emily Bishop. Emily would like to thank Algie and Patty Harrison and the high school a better experience. Emily will be attending Okanagan College in the fall of 2017 to complete the administrative assistance program. Earlier this year, Emily was awarded the School District 22 Dual Credit Program Tuition Scholarship to enroll in the Administrative Assistance Program. Well done, Emily. And last but not least, Erin Boone. Erin has now become the Colton employee receiving a citizenship award 2 years in a row. Bringing the gold medal in woodwork, enjoying the crowd retreat at Harbor Lake, and watching surrounding yellow with the spine. She would like to thank Mr. Silver for helping build the canoe, and Erin.
Erin plans to attend Okanagan College to earn business diploma and then attend Thompson Rivers University in Kansas for the Adventure Guide diploma. Erin would eventually like to start her own business. At this time, I would like to call upon Mr. Joe Rogers, Superintendent of Schools, to present the Ministry of Education School District XCA scholarship.
Thank you, Mrs. Olson and Mrs. Bellman, for a good job all done. We'd like to now honor, actually, you know what, I'm going to just wait by the second or so, but he's a couple of seats back. He's one of them. Absolutely, probably first back there. All right. Okay. I would like to honor some of our graduating students with our special awards. Mr. Richard Santos will now join us to present the award for our top business education student. This young person was an outstanding student who always showed up in class on time and ready to work and achieve the highest mark in business computer applications, winning the gold medal. This student usually finished assignments before the rest of the class, and when done, this young person completed the online accounting classwork. Online courses can be very difficult for students as they must be self-motivated and often there is little help for these specialized courses. This student had no problem completing and doing well in an online class. Furthermore, this student is involved in other aspects of the school, including leadership and grad activities, and even tried being an entrepreneur by taking pictures at a student dance and then selling them. There is no doubt that the recipient of this award will succeed in business or whatever she pursues in life. So, congratulations to Erin Ahmed, Top Business Education Student. I would now like to call upon Ms. Jackie Olson, Ms. Patty Harrison, and Ms. Nicole McCumerlay to join and present the awarding of our Club Food Sciences and Home Economics students. We will begin with our Club Food Sciences. Throughout the last 2 years, this young person has participated in the Fulton Cook Training Program with a passion for the culinary arts and a continued commitment to the daily production of quality food. He has demonstrated an outstanding work ethic, attendance, and leadership in addition to the development of his culinary skills. Congratulations goes to Sam Battersby for being the recipient of the Top Food Sciences Award. The Top Home Economics student This young person has been an active participant in the field of home economics and the Hook Training Program during her grade 11 and 12 years at Fulton. Over the course of the last 2 years, she has grown to demonstrate improved attendance, an excellent ability to self-direct in the kitchen, and therefore an improved work ethic, dedication to leadership, sanitation, and quality task completion. A big congratulations goes out to Bailey Strong, this year's top academic student. Sean Levi, our drama teacher, to join us to present the award for the top fine arts student. For a person who said she hated reading drama, this person really took a lot of dramatic arts classes. Was it like 5 to 8 reading drama? Something like that. She started out filling in for someone who went missing, and then she never really left the stage. She consistently worked hard to earn and then flourish in leadership roles, even as a leading character with over 200 lines to memorize. She still would come in on her own time to help paint, organize, really anything that was ever needed. She played a teenager betrothed to an alien dictator, a foolishly mustached Russian ladies man, the lone had pulled out in a murder trial and finished with a bossy, scheming, and inquisitive matchmaker. And she rocked them all. This year's top fine arts recipient is Emily Campbell. Physical education teacher and coach, this is Sharon Shanks. This year's Fulton Female Athlete of the Year award winner played volleyball and basketball. In senior volleyball, at the middle blocker position, she was a force to be reckoned with, helping her team to a AA North Zone Championship banner, a fourth place finish at the Senior Girls AA Economic Valley Volleyball Championships, and a spot in the Senior Girls Volleyball AA Provincial Wildcard Qualifying Tournament. On the Senior Girls Basketball team, she played in the paint, aggressively rebounding and defending against players sometimes 6 inches or more taller than herself. She helped her basketball team place second in the AA North Zone League and sixth in the Senior Girls AA Basketball Okanagan Valley Championships. In her senior year, she developed confidence and poise on the court. She competed hard and would walk into her team in the huddle between points and yell, "Let's go! Let's do this!" This year's Fulton Female Athlete of the Year is Jasmine Fox. Fulton's Male Athlete of the Year Award presented by Mr. Dale Olson, Fulton's athletic director, physical education teacher, and coach. This year we have co-recipients. This young man has been one of the best additions to the Fulton Athletic Department since he arrived in Vernon in grade 9. He has played numerous sports for Fulton, including football, basketball, and rugby. He also found time in his earlier years to play rep soccer in the community. Some of the highlights in his Fulton career are kicking the winning 38-yard field goal in overtime to lead the football team to the provincial tournament. He also, through great dedication and commitment, worked his way from manager to player on the senior basketball team. Finally, just this past month, he helped lead the senior rugby team to the bronze medal at the provincial rugby championships. He was also the Burns Most Outstanding High School Rugby Player for 2017 at the Rotarian Awards. He will be missed greatly around our building. Ladies and gentlemen, our male pro athlete of the year, Mr. Jeff Hand. Jeff will be sharing the award with a young man who has been an integral part of our Fulton Athletic Department. He has played numerous sports representing Fulton, including volleyball, basketball, and rugby. He has also found the time to play community baseball, club and provincial team volleyball. Highlights of his Fulton career is leading the senior volleyball team to the silver medal at the provincials in 2015, and subsequently leading his team back to the provincials the next few years. He was Vernon's most outstanding male volleyball player and teammate for 2017. He will go on to attend Thompson River University and play on a volleyball scholarship. We are certain he will go on to do great things in life, and we are so proud to call him a Maroon. Ladies and gentlemen, your co-athlete of the year, Mr. Brandon Curry. Mr. Santos and Mr. Stratton will be presenting the awards to the students. These students are being recognized for their contributions to the life of Fulton through their school spirit, volunteer endeavors, and their overall positive contributions to Fulton Secondary School. We would like the following students to please come down and to receive their awards. Arden Lowe, Connie Henderson, Casey Williams, Landon Curry, Madison Kapp, Kiki Lampman, Takesha Dismaris, Ashley Glitzwaddle, and David King.
Yay, guys!
Academy Award is for our top citizenship award. One of the this person is a